I'm Don Milton. I'm a professor of occupational and environmental health at the University of Maryland School of Public Health. I've been studying how respiratory viruses transmit between people for over 25 years. The Stop COVID study that we're doing now is an extension of this work, try to understand how influenza and other viruses transmit from person to person, and what is the role of tiny particles in our exhaled breath in transmitting the infection. The Stop COVID study is enrolling people who have recently become infected and their contacts. We ask people to come into the lab where we collect exhaled breath and we can measure viruses in the aerosol particles. We also collect some blood at the beginning, and this gives us a chance to look at how people's immune system is responding and how they're shedding the virus. We then also have people wear a face mask for one session and then take it off and do another session without the face mask on. And that allows us to see how much face masks can contain the virus being shed.
My name is Dr. Somi Adenaye. We have a number of ways by which people can participate in the study. We do evaluate infected cases of COVID-19. We also evaluate people who are exposed to infected cases.
My name is Ann Simon, and I'm a professor in the Department of Cell Biology and Molecular Genetics at the University of Maryland. I live on a ranch with a lot of horses, and there's a family that lives with me and manages the entire property. The husband is a construction engineer. He came home and related to us that someone at his work site had tested positive, but he assured us that he had not come in contact with that person. He went in on Monday to get tested. He got the results back on Friday, and he was positive. The three of us who also live there, we need to get tested as well. And so I thought of the School of Public Health. We all went in for testing. I figured we were probably all positive, and we were.
We want everyone to wear masks as source control. And that's the kind of study that we've done in the Stop COVID in our earlier work, is show how well masks work as source control. The other way is to remove it once it gets into the air. How do you do that? Well, ventilation. Ventilation doesn't just mean air is moving. It means it's going outside and fresh air is coming in. Or you can have filtration, or having air cleaning units running it through a filter that can collect these things. Also, we need to be getting close to N95 quality masks for everybody. And that means two things. You not only have to have good filtration, but you have to not leak. To the extent that you can have people wear masks and you can have filtration and ventilation or even upper room UV, you can make public places and schools safe places. We need to contain this, so we need to be doing more. The variants just remind us of how urgent it is that we keep pushing ahead, that we get everybody vaccinated as soon as possible, that we get better masks out to people, that we get ventilation in public places and in schools.